The discussion of the financial status at both campuses was not on the agenda to be discussed at the September 12th board meeting. But to our surprise, the topic of our financial situation was placed on an agenda to be discussed that night.